Here's the story of a new kind of boogeyman, and he doesn't scare you with an eerie scream. He's the leader of a solid ghost boogie-woogie band, and he makes them play on the beam. Every night when you're asleep, he starts with a rolling bass, and it's sure to put a nightmare in your dream. When he gets them in the groove, they all start to rock the place, 'cause he makes them play on the beam. No one knows who he is, anybody could be him. Folks who peek, take a peek, and they claim they don't see him. So if you hear a piano and there's nobody playing it, and it's playing boogie like nobody can, when it hits a rhythm and your feet start obeying it, look out, it's a boogie-woogie man. That he plays, it's a tune that he made up. And the ghost union card that he carries is paid up. He's really from another world, he's out of this hemisphere. He's been sought by Philo Vance and Charlie Chan. If it's boogie-woogie music, he's liable to appear. Look out, it's a boogie-woogie man. It's a boogie-woogie man. It's a boogie-woogie man.